Hi everyone, welcome back to Gedo. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port board on the Samsung Galaxy S10 5G mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, take out the SIM tray and then the back cover removal. To remove the back cover, it needs to heat gently around the back cover edges until the paste adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cover on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating has completed, use a suction cup to create an opening between the frame and back cover. Next, insert a plastic car pry tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the back cover. Take out the back cover and then undo 5 screws and disconnect the connector to take out the wireless pad. And also disconnect the battery plug. Next, move to the bottom and pull out the speaker cover by undoing 4 screws. Next, disconnect and take out the headphone jack. Next, to take out the networking charging port board, first undo 3 screws on the board and then disconnect the main flex from the charging board. Next, pull out the charging port board by disconnecting the plug from the logic board. Next, place and secure the new charging port board in the body. Next, secure the main flex and charging port connectors to the board. Next, secure 3 screws on the charging port board. Next, place the headphone jack on the body by securing the plug. Next, secure the speaker cover by adding 4 screws. Next, add the SIM tray and place the wireless pad by securing 5 screws and the connector. And also connect the battery plug. Next, before installing the main back cover, make sure it has enough glue on it. If not, use B7000 glue on your double-sided backer adhesive. Finally, we are using binding clips to tie in the back cover with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide on Samsung Galaxy S10 5G mobile phone. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.